Brittney Griner will be stuck in Russia longer. A court extended her detention for at least another month, but the WNBA star's drug trial might begin in mid-June. You can see Griner leaving yesterday's hearing in handcuffs. The Olympic gold medalist was arrested in February, accused of carrying vape cartridges with cannabis oil. The State Department says she's being wrongfully detained. Griner's lawyer says, all things considered, she is in good health.